We begin with breaking news in the race for the White House. Nikki Haley suspends her presidential campaign. She is expected to make the official announcement at any moment.
Haley drops out after a disappointing showing on Super Tuesday. Her opponent, Donald Trump, won 14 out of the 15 states.
And that's including California. Former President Trump is the leader with just more than 2 million votes tallied. In the Democratic primary, President Biden is the winner in the Golden State.